I'm going to pressure cook a brisket roast in our Instant Pot Duo Crisp with the ultimate lid. So I've got my 2 cups of water, which is what this Instant Pot needs when you're pressure cooking. I've got my ghee and a brush, and I've got salt. So I'm gonna take this wrapping off and I'm gonna rub all the butter and the salt into it, and before I put it into the pot. Right, I've actually put the 2 cups of water down the bottom there, and I've rubbed the ghee and the salt into the brisket. Now I've got the pressure cooker lid on the Instant Pot, and I've got to put the lid down and then put that down there, lock it in, and then I'll go press pressure cook. Now I'm gonna go time. Okay, so I'm gonna put it on for an hour 15 and start. Now it's preheating and I just let the pressure cooker do its thing. It's now finished preheating and it's now just started the cooking process. It's now finished cooking and now it's doing the natural release, and I'll let that count up to 15 minutes, and then I will press down there at the steam release, and I'm gonna click press it twice to get to the quick release, and then I'll be able to look at it and see how it is. All right, it's counting up to 15 seconds, 15 minutes, and I will press that in a minute as soon as it clicks to 15, and then it'll do its releasing, and then I'll be able to, when it says it's safe to open the lid, I will unlock that and open the lid. So we're just waiting for it to turn to 15. There we go. So I'll go 1, 2. Well, that brisket roast was so yummy. And now, with some variations, you could probably saute it first, or you could, when finished cooking, you could probably take the juice out of it and then put it on the air fryer and then air fry it so that it can get a bit of a nice golden brown part to it. So, those are a couple of options that you can do with the brisket. We actually didn't bother doing either of that last night. We were hungry, so we thought we'll just eat it as it was, and it was absolutely beautiful, and we loved every bite of it. Now, another good thing about this Instant Pot is with the neuroplasticity, the old me would have avoided using that Instant Pot because I would have put it in the too hard, too fearful, too scared, I can't do this basket. But no, not me. I chose to see it as a challenge response, that I'm going to experiment and get to know this Instant Pot. So this is a huge win for me, and yeah, neuroplasticity is a game changer for, giving us our life back. Anyway, I hope you found this recipe really helpful, and that you can enjoy some yummy brisket too. Okay, God bless.